Had a great day. Our Taco Bell Ford was really good. We same as Carl. It's a 500-mile race, and I don't think I've finished the last three or four restrictor plate races we've ran. Just at running good, but knew we needed to be there at the end, and everybody at Front Row Motorsports did a great job in giving us a good race car, and we knew that, and just had to preserve it till the end. And we talked to Carl a little bit. Jason, his spotter, on that last restart, and we're going to try and get hooked up if we could, and we're able to, and the two Fords together, man, they were going to the front. We needed a little more, needed that start finish line up a little bit further, but congratulations to Trevor Bain. He's been great down here all week, and obviously, like Carl said, great for the Wood Brothers. Good to see him. Definitely really exciting. I finished second at Infineon, and that was good, but I think this one tops that. It's Daytona, just really proud of our team. At media day last week, I told a bunch of the people that you can look for Front Row Motorsports, I think, for sure to be the most improved team from last year. And, we've stepped up our motor program to be able to run the FR9 motors, and Bob Jenkins bought a bunch of cars from RPM. And it really has taken us 10 steps ahead on the competition side. And so I'm really proud of that, and proud to, have weathered the storm last year, and now have a top three finish at Daytona for not only myself, but Bob Jenkins. He's put a lot. He does this deal out of his pocket, and to come and do that and be here with this success is something to be proud of. The two car spun and he got in the wall and came down, and I had to turn off the track into the grass, and he just felt like he just barely missed me, and I thought we were gonna be wrecked in that deal, and it just turned kind of at the last minute. So that was mine.